guys, but this is just a quick video just to put out there on what's happening here. Everyone's like hoarding, everyone's just getting all the fruits, the veg, you know, shopping for a long time. So the first lady was too expensive. I think it's because basically what I'm wearing, obviously I don't look like a local Somali. And maybe because I was speaking Arabic a bit, but yeah, we're off to the next shop anyway. Trying to get a good price because I'm actually shopping with my watchman. So that's why I don't want him to be charged extra just because of me. So we're gonna probably do a plan where I kind of like hide away. He buys the stuff, then I just come in, I'm like, yo.
So now we're going to be doing some vegetable shopping right here. So this shop is kind of like a medium to big kind of vegetable shop. They also sell spices and they sell canned stuff, nothing that you can refrigerate. So now you see that guy, a lot of shopping. He's carrying it for someone, that's called a hammal. So these shops are pretty small shops, not very big, selling fruit, veg and canned things. Now these ladies sell small items like soap, bananas, just wheelbarrow stuff, things that can fit in a wheelbarrow. See, as you can see, this lady is like shopping like crazy. She's got so many things putting in the car right now. That's my guy, my watchman, coming with the wheelbarrow to take our stuff. Oh, and this guy is now asking him, where are you going? Where are you going with it? And then he just says, oh, I'm just taking the stuff. And then you're going to see what he does. He puts his hand up high as if he's going to throw a rock. That's what they like to do, throw rocks here. But they don't really throw it at you. They throw it on the floor until his friend comes and saves the day, basically. And then says, just make sure you bring it back, mate. So yeah, all clear. Now, these are your big boy shops. They sell everything in cartons. As you can see, that's probably like half a soap box right there. Tang, beans, you name it. Everything's in boxes. Milk, needle, biscuits, dates. Everything basically that comes in boxes, you get them from these stores, and they're pretty reasonable price. You can probably see the slip marks. My watchman just slipped because we're trying to stay on the side, but not many pavements here, very few places, unfortunately. As you can see, look how close the car is, and that's one thing that annoys me.
Welcome to Hargeisa. Reminds me of Ras Al Khaimah where I went hiking, but at least their goats was like caged up and things. Dusty. So yeah, we're done shopping. Well, we haven't done the fruits. We've done the vegetable and all the big like rice, pasta, soap. So everyone's hoarding. Everyone's just going buying stuff. But at least we're not buying bloody toilet paper, mate, because you know how to wash our bums properly. It cost me like $47, but I'm getting my watchman to like carry the food basically. But normally to get a guy to go from like the shops down there to my house, which is like, because you're going downhill with the thing, it's like a 3 minute, 4 minute walk, it costs like a dollar. So minimum a dollar you have to pay these hammals basically. Hammal is like a guy who carry or works for you basically, works for you. Yeah. And then I said I wasn't gonna go out. I'm meant to be in 14 day quarantine, self quarantine. Obviously I'm not sick or anything, alhamdulillah, but I have to go shopping, and obviously I don't have a car, so I have to go by walking and things. But alhamdulillah, you know, now the only thing missing is fruits, and then I'm good to stay home for 14 days. But supposedly, guys, things are getting shut down in Somaliland. I'm gonna show you what I got. Let's go. So yeah, back home, put everything away. So this is like how much stuff I got. I cannot remember exact prices for each one, but just know it's cheap. Somaliland vegetables and fruits and things is cheap. There's my carrots in there. Like, okay, I can tell you, all of this plus my watchman's, who I paid for as well, came to about $28. $28 for like, my watchman has a wife, mashallah, a new baby and a kid, plus me, all for $28. So for like three adults, two kids, $28, all the fruits and veg, all the veg you need. And then you saw the pasta and things like that, the pasta and like the oats and more macaroni and things.
Clone flakes, coconut milk, because I'm dairy-free now. Beans, canned of beans, tuna, very easy to make noodles. And of course, the popcorn. You know, you can't forget the popcorn for movie nights. Oranges in the black bag. Fruits. Oops, everything fell. All right, just got to clean it up, guys. Speak to you later. I got some spices. And the Instant Pot. Krispy Kreme donuts. That cost about $47. And then he's going to buy the fruits now as well. I've sent him off to get the fruits because I don't want to leave the house anymore. I'm staying here because I care about the safety of my people in Hargeisa and Somaliland. So of course I've got to watch out for them. Got the Instant Pot. There's a lot of things to update you on, guys, but this is just a quick video just to put out there on what's happening here. Everyone's like hoarding, everyone's just getting all the fruits, the veg, you know, shopping for a long time because supposedly my watchman told me it's gonna end in a month. Not too sure. So I'm back in Hargeisa, just to say, back in Hargeisa, back in Somaliland. I've still got lots of Australian vlogs to put out, lots of Abu Dhabi, Dubai vlogs to put out, lots of Somaliland from way before to put out. So I got so much content to put out, guys. So I'm actually kind of happy. Not happy, but I'm okay. I can stay home, just do a lot of editing and things, lots of work to do. So just a short video, guys. He's off to get the fruits. I'm not gonna video the fruits because I've done that already. It's gonna come out. So I just wanna say, make sure you like this video and share it, basically, guys. I'm gonna do another video and it's gonna be posted straight after this, a couple of days after this, basically about the safety, what's happening in Somaliland. Update you guys on the situation in Somaliland. But yeah, everyone's going crazy. Everyone's buying everything, man. It's mad out here. But I just went to the supermarket and that ad, and it was crazy. So anyway, guys, make sure you like, share, and yeah, stay tuned. Don't even like or share, just subscribe, because trust me, subscribe and hit that notification bell, because that's where you're going to get updated basically whenever I put videos out, and I'm going to be putting out videos out a lot. So like, share as well, because if you like, then it tells YouTube that this is a good video, and then YouTube will share it basically with other people. Peace, blessing, ski. We out.